Well, the judgment of the bench is on expected lines. We did not expect this bench to give any other judgment. Our main argument why this petition was filed was that even though the Constitution says that no appointments to a judgeship of the High Court will be appointed without consulting the Chief Justice of India, but the Supreme Court, a very large bench, had constituted this to mean Chief Justice not in his individual capacity but as representing the Supreme Court, and therefore this implied that this power will be exercised in consultation with senior judges of the Supreme Court, namely the Collegium. So our argument was, even if a rule said that the decision to constitute benches and to assign cases to different benches had been vested in the Chief Justice of India, and the expression Chief Justice of India had been used, this should also be construed in the same way in which a very large bench of the Supreme Court, 13-judge bench, 11-judge bench, had construed the word Chief Justice of India as used in the Constitution, so that this would become more broad-based and this will inspire more confidence among the people, because evidently an individual's decision on a question does not inspire that amount of confidence as a decision by a larger number of people. That was the logic behind.